Hi everyone, my name is Dari Harrison and I'm 24 years old and I'm a first year student at The Hague University where I study European Studies. In this video I'll tell you a bit about the courses that you have throughout the whole year, but also about the courses that I'm studying right now in my fourth semester. So some courses that you will have throughout the whole year are English writing skills, in which you of course practice your writing skills. Right now we are working on a argumentative essay, and last semester we had to write a expository essay, which was really hard because you get a certain amount of time to write your essay. English practicals is also a course that you have throughout the whole year, which in my opinion is really good because I really got to learn how to present because I was always really nervous. I still am, but it gets easier. You also have that throughout the whole year. With English practicals, you have to present every week, and it's almost always connected to another course, which I really like because it's easier to learn stuff if you repeat stuff and if you connect it to other things as well. So that's really good. And your second language, of course, I have chosen French, French Advanced, so that's what I study. This you have throughout the whole year, and you have it for about 4 hours a week, so three lessons a week. In French, I can show you some books. This is Civilisation, which is basically some literature about French, and we cover this book a lot in the classes, and it will also come back in the test, in the exam. This is a little book in which you can practice your grammar of French, which you really should do if you're not
that really good,
not that good at French as I am. And this is the book you cover the most in classes. You should always bring it because it has exercises in it. We discussed during class, like writing assignments, listening assignments as well, and grammar assignments. So that's the French course which you have throughout the whole year. And right now I have some other courses as well, two actually. One is called International Organizations. It's actually called IGOs and INGOs, International Governmental Organizations and International Non-Governmental Organizations. This course you will have for 12 weeks, so it's a bit longer than the other courses, but that's really good because it's harder and it has more more context you need to learn. This is the book. So it's not that big of a book, but it's for me it's really hard. So and a lot of stuff to read, small letters as you can see. So it's really good to keep up with that course. And the last course that I have besides the other courses is Foundations of Marketing, and that's a private oriented course. Which has this book. It's a really big book with a lot of content, a lot of small letters as well. And this course you will also have for 12 weeks because you need to learn more context and a lot of processes, marketing processes. So these are the courses that I have right now. I can show you my schedule, what it looks like, which is this. And I'm free on Wednesdays. So what you can see is another course for someone else, but not mine. So in your last semester you have more time off, but also a lot of deadlines and a lot of finalizing things and resets. So it looks like a lot of free time, but basically you don't have that. But so that's basically my schedule and courses that I have right now of European studies in my first year. So I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and that I gave you a bit of an insight of how your first year is going to look like.
Thank you guys.